welcome to How to Do Things with me, Paris. Today I'm going to show everyone out there how to paint a room. Okay, everybody. First, what you have to do is you got to get your spiffy overalls on top of your old shirt. See, if you're going to be fashionable, you've got to get a color that says, wow, amazing. And then to complement it, you've got to get one of these cool colors. And you gotta make spiffy, you gotta make it look nice, right? That's what you do. After that, you've gotta get your spiffy ankle jean. See, they're so in style today. Because I said they're in style, they're so in style. So everyone out there, you gotta get your spiffy ankle jeans if you wanna go paint a room. Next thing, if you're gonna paint a room, you've gotta get your spiffy accent. See, it's gonna match your entire outfit look. So you gotta go, what you gotta do? You gotta go and say, y'all, you gotta use that accent. So that's all you need to know so far. So whenever you talk to someone, when you're gonna paint a room, that's the accent you've gotta use. Once you've got your funky accent and your funky dress, you all gotta get to y'all's destination for the paint. See, you gotta use your accent, your country accent, while you paint, because that's just why you dress this way. Country folk do. So what you gotta do is get a paintbrush. Paintbrush? Y'all's gotta get the paintbrush. You've gotta get up and down and up and down and up and down. Next, after you do that, you just go practice. Then you get some tape. Then y'all's gotta take the tape. The tape is used for whatever you don't want to paint. That's why I don't want painting. So then, it means whenever you paint, it's not gonna get painted over. No, that's gonna go painted over. In part, we got to pick out the colors for the wall. Give me the choices. All right, see this. This is a purple. It looks pretty nice, and why don't you come closer so we can see what it looks like. This is a nice little purple. Try it out on here. Eh. All right, next is this pretty pink color. We got to, I like it, I'm liking it. Oh, that's a nice color. All right, now this is the blue color we got now. Beautiful. You know what? I'm going with blue. And next, we're gonna show you the equipment you'll need. Now, if you got long hair, you gotta put it up. Hair tie. Thanks, y'all. We're gonna put it up in the stereotypical ponytail. Watch and learn, folks. You thought you were just getting a paint lesson? You're getting a how to put your hair in a ponytail lesson at the same time. That's a double whammy! Alright, once you got that done, we're gonna go look over to our materials for the day. You got your hair up nice and high, away from the paint, so the paint can't reach it. Now you've gotta get your materials to start the paint in the wall. First, you gotta get your glove that you're gonna put over your hand. Give me that tape that we're not gonna paint. What you gotta do is first, you gotta make sure everything you don't wanna paint is covered. What we're gonna do is cover up all of America, cause we don't want America to be covered in paint. I'm gonna use a little bit more tape, make sure I'm safe from the paint that is show to come. And maybe I should protect y'all's on the islands. I'll be right back and then you'll see all the Americas are all covered up, okay? You make sure you do this at home now. All right, we've got us safe from the storm that showed happen. Give me the paint. Thanks, y'all. We're gonna start now. So you gotta get everything ready. See, we don't want America painted, so y'all come close and see how to paint. Y'all's gotta go down, then up, then down, then up. Y'all are so ready. Now we are ready to make the documentary. So y'all can now start watching the documentary because now is when we start filming it. See, this is the camera I'm using, this one right here, to film. So gotta make sure y'all got everything y'all need. See, y'all, there's a couple methods of what y'all can use to paint. Thing number one is this type. You can go up these tickets up on the list right now. You can take it and you can scrub up and down. You get a nice picture. Or you can take whatever animal you've got in your house and you go up and down and up and down and scrub, scrub, scrub. It'll make a nice addition. Demonstration. Oh no. How to paint with your dog. You've got to take it. Make sure you've got a good handle on it now. You've got to hold its behind. You got to go up and down and up and down.
or left and right, left and right, or you can go in a circle.
All right, y'all, we've got the room done. So we're gonna check to see if America's all right. Done. Well, thanks y'all for watching How to Paint a Room with me, Paris. Now to paint in the door. Oh yeah, and remember, no animals were harmed in the making of this film. I can't promise you about before the film, though. I skinned it myself.